Well, I mean, I think that when companies have a significant presence in the market, then there is always concern. For the technological companies, what they do is very important, and they've been very innovative, and they've created markets themselves. So they're quite different in a way. But we still have to be very observant about what they're doing.